tomorrow. My brother has prank called her yesterday, telling her that he's a publisher and he has a book deal for her. He's asked to meet her in the office at 11 in the morning. Except he shows up at 9:30, and this whole space is going to be messy, filled with liquor bottles and drunken guys strewn all over the place with a lot of rubbish here and there. And he's going to embarrass Judy to no end. And then he has a prank and give her a birthday cake.
Miss Judy Barden, we raised your eyebrows.